The Bible say in Hebrews 9:27, it's appointed man once to die, then the judgment. You know, our parents always teach us or tell us, are you preparing for your future? Yes, are you prepared? How our parents teach us, they teach us by telling us, glory to God, go to college. They tell us, get a great career, and then you live happily ever after, which is true. But another glory to God episode, another story I'm telling you, are you preparing for your future? I say, are you preparing for your future? What's your future? Your future is heaven or hell. And a lot of people don't like to hear the story about you going to die one day. Yes, you're going to die one day. Mr. Ripper going to get you one day. Whether you're glory to God ready or not, he going to come. And a lot of people, under the sound of my voice, they are not preparing for their future. How you prepare for your future? You prepare for your future by accepting Jesus Christ in your life. Hey, God, you're preparing your future by being born again. You're preparing your future by receiving the gift of the Holy Ghost. My friend, the foolish virgin, hallelujah, didn't prepare for their future because the Bible say, my friend, that they didn't have no oil in their lamp. In the day of Noah, hey, glory to God, all those people didn't prepare for their future because the Bible say, glory, only 8 or so were saved. A lot of people, my friend, glory to God, even Lot's wife, hey, glory to God, didn't prepare for her future. Hey, glory to God, even Lot's daughter's husband wasn't prepared for their future because the Bible say, my friend, they got left behind. I'm telling you to tell you this, my friend. Are you preparing for your future? One day you're going to die. One day you're going to stand before God. One day, my friend. That's why people don't read the book of Revelation, the 20th chapter. The book of Revelation, 20th chapter, glory to God. It say the books will open. Another book will open, which is the book of life. So my message to you to tell you, my friend, can I read that verse for you? Hey, glory to God, let me read it for you. Because the Bible say, my friend, hey, glory to God, we all going to die one day. We all going to stand before the maker, glory, that made you. Hey, glory, man didn't make you. Oh, glory, your mother didn't make you. Your man, glory to God, your ubby cubby, you're coming up with every day, every night, my friend. You say, I love you, baby. He's not your maker. Hey, the Bible say, hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. In Revelation 20th chapter, hey, glory to God. Let's say verse number 11. And it say, and I saw the great white throne and him that sat on it, who faced the earth and the heaven fled away, and there were found no place for them. And I saw the dead, small and great, stand before God, and the books were open, and another book were open, which is the book of life, and death were judged out of those things which are written in the books according to their works. So your books, glory to the books, will open a work. What kind of work you did? Well, you did good work or do you did evil work, my friend? And people, good work, evil work outweigh the bad work. Hey, glory to God, my friend, the good work. I'm telling you today, my friend, the Bible say, and I saw the dead, small and great. The small and great, poverty, and the great was riches. But stand before God. Stand before who? God. It didn't say stand before man. It stand before God. It didn't say stand before the judge. It says stand before God, not a judge. God is the judge of all earth. Hey, glory to God. My friend, just like glory to God, if you do a crime, and you got to stand before the judge, and the judge going to sentence you to life or 20 years in jail. My friend, this judge I'm talking about is God. God is the judge, he the arbitrator. Hey, glory to God, of your soul. My friend, we will stand before God one day. Hallelujah. And the Bible says, stand before God, and the books were open. And another book will open, which is the book of life. The book of life is, are you saved? Are you sanctified? Are you filled with the Holy Ghost? And glory to God. Hallelujah. And the books will open. And another book, and the dead will judge out of those things which are written in the book according to their works. My friend, you're going to be judged according to you hearing the gospel right now. And you decided to procrastinate. You decided to say that I'm not ready to be saved. I want to have my fun. Hey, glory to God. I want to enjoy finance. I want to enjoy my family. But the Bible says, the glory to God will stand before God and be judged according to their works. And the Bible said, and the sea gave up the dead which were in it, and death and hell were cast into the lake of fire. Hey, glory to God. Listen, my friend. The Bible says, and the sea gave up the dead which were in it, and death and hell.